My name is Farah. I am 9 years old and live with my mother and sister. Our house was destroyed a few weeks ago, so we moved in with two other families who had also lost their home. Before December 15th, I still had my home and my little brother. I used to take him outside to play with the other children. I remember we saw enemy trucks coming towards our houses. I took my brother and ran inside the house. The other boys stayed outside and waited for them to get closer. What happened that night changed my life forever. They took my brother, my father, my home, and my friends. Our condition grows worse as our brothers and sisters pretend we're not there. Some people stood up against the violence, but they could only do so much. Israel is small, but will slowly spread like cancer.